Yes, indeed, they are 3MB.
Our version of the Partridge Family.
Set for a six-man tag team matchup a little bit ago on the WWE app. Heath Slater actually performed a song, which only made sense to the other 3MB members.
It's like the Spirit Squad met a karaoke bar.
This is What's Up. R-Truth is from right here in Charlotte, North Carolina. This is supposed to be a rematch from Monday Night Raw. The Usos against two members of 3MB. Vicky Guerrero, our general manager, made it a six-man tag team matchup. The Usos had to find a partner. Obviously, it's R-Truth.
Truth and I are like Lil Wayne and Eminem.
You guys lip sync? And here we go. Shoulders are down and a kick out by Slater.
Eminem claimed he didn't.
This is Jay starting things off with Usos and Truth. Jimmy makes the tag, and they order Heath Slater early.
So did Millie Vanilli.
Usos down quite the role as of late. Knocked off 3MB.
Hey, the Usos, one of the most exciting tag teams we've seen come along in years here in WWE.
This past Monday on Raw, as Drew McIntyre makes the tag. We're in Jinder Mahal. There's Jinder with a running knee. And here's the cover. Jinder hooks the leg and a kick out.
Jinder all excited about Diwali this past week in India. The Festival of Lights.
Really?
Yes. Very excited about it. It's a running scene, makes fall back in a fire.
Ooh, fall for the cell. And here we go. Mahal again. Cover hook of the leg. And again, a kick out. WWE fans love the Usos, who guarantee it will one day be tag team champions.
Comes guarantee they will as well.
They've come so close in recent weeks, and there's McIntyre. And you have started quite the Twitter battle between yourself and Drew McIntyre's fans. What's that all about?
I don't even understand him on Twitter. I need a translator just to talk to him backstage. He says he's from Scotland. Well, I know he could be from the Congo.
And here's Jinder Mahal. And a double team by 3MB, a triple team when you add Slater to the mix. Slater cover, is it enough? And the Usos make sure the matchup continues. You know, we make a lot of fun about 3MB, but they're a very formidable team.
Heath Slater, former Golden Gloves champion out of West Virginia. Very tough young man.
There's your buddy.
Drew McIntyre said something. I will get a Rosetta Stone for Drew McIntyre just so I can talk to him. Actually, no, I won't, because then I'd have to talk to him.
Mentioned before, still to come tonight, the World Heavyweight Champion John Cena is here on Friday Night SmackDown. Daniel Bryan goes one-on-one with Luke Harper of the Wyatt family. Oh, man! Wow! What a shot, Slater in La La Land.
Down goes David Cassidy.
And here comes Jinder Mahal, cheap shot.
Yes!
This is Wadley, and the goofing around may cost Mahal.
That'll hurt your feelings.
And here comes R-Truth, the hometown boy.
Yes, sir.
R-Truth taking it to Mahal.
Harding High School right here in Charlotte. He had over 2,000 yards rushing as a senior. Truth is glad to be home in North Carolina.
R-Truth. The momentum has changed, and so is the pace of the matchup. The exciting R-Truth. So much fun to watch Truth in action. Here's the cover. Hooks the leg on Jinder Mahal, and Slater breaks it up. And there goes McIntyre.
We'll go back to Twitter. Oh, here we go, Michael. Some flying Usos.
In stereo.
I love it.
And look at Mahal trying to take advantage of split by Truth.
What's up?
CMI.
Truth got him one. Attaboy, Truth. Welcome home, young man. We may put out a rap album together, me and Truth.
Oh, that'll be a real big seller.
Would you buy one?
Nope. Only if Truth did it. Take a look at this. The Usos in stereo. Jimmy and Jay.
They didn't learn that from Daddy.
Watch R-Truth, the flexibility of Truth. Nobody quite does it like R-Truth. And here in Charlotte, R-Truth and the Usos. They got the win on Friday Night SmackDown.
What's up?
Well, we've been talking all night long about the Wyatt family targeting both CM Punk and...